Over the weekend, HCMC doctors worked swiftly to save a man's life inside the Center for Hyperbaric Medicine.
This is our hyperbaric chamber right here.
The only way to treat an emerging risk, poisoning from what's known as 35% food-grade hydrogen peroxide.
It seems to be increasing, and we've had six cases over a little more than a year now. It is not food, and you should definitely not consume it. You should not drink it.
There is some thought in some groups that it might be kind of a general panacea, so things that can help with inflammation.
Not to be confused with the 3% peroxide you'd buy at a drugstore. Doctors say this is often ingested accidentally, mistaken for water, and anything but safe.
The people that have ingested this generally have so much pain that they need to have a breathing tube in. People that we've seen with this have had holes in their esophagus and stomach. And the most recent case was a hot summer day, had been outside working, found a sports drink bottle that was similar to the one they were drinking before, and took a big drink without knowing that their loved one was storing the hydrogen peroxide in there.
So when you swallow just a little bit of this food-grade hydrogen peroxide, quite a bit comes out into your stomach and into your intestine and can get absorbed and cause bad things.
Just 2 ounces releases 6 liters or 2 milk jugs full of gas.
And cause stroke-like symptoms. So what hyperbaric oxygen does is it can shrink those bubbles.
But after the latest cases, doctors here stress the best alternative of all.
Make sure you educate yourself about what these products actually are.
Now, another big takeaway tonight, doctors say keep anything that can cause poisoning in a well-labeled bottle, the original bottle, out of reach. Now, research is limited, but a study published this year looked at 300 of these types of cases, finding many times just a mouthful, Randy, can result in critical illness.
All right. Thank you, Lindsay. Mm-hmm.